What is going on, guys? Got a special treat for you today on Let's Play the Classics, one of my top 10 favorite games of all time, one of my go-to games when I'm feeling nostalgic, a game that my girlfriend in high school, now my wife, bought me when it first came out. God, I love this game. Star Fox 64 came with the Rumble Pack and the big box. I'm not a complete in box guy, but if I ever find a copy of Star Fox complete in box, I will probably pay retail to get it, especially if it is in excellent condition. Man, a lot of memories with this game. You know that first level, the Corneria level? It's one of the most iconic first levels, I think, in video game history, especially from Nintendo to sixth generation in that period. You know, certainly Super Mario Brothers is in there and Contra and all that stuff, but, you know, Star Fox 64 is obviously a classic. It's worthy of a Let's Play. And today on Let's Play the Classics, we're going to play Star Fox 64. I got an idea. Oh, yeah. Oh. What is going on, guys? Welcome to this episode of Let's Play the Classics. Man, if there is any game that gives me instant nostalgia, it's gotta be this one. Love this game. Ah, yeah.
It's about time you showed up, Fox.
Well, I could have not shown up at all.
I'll do my best. Andros won't have his way with me.
Good luck. I put this, as far as nostalgia goes for me anyway, I put this level right up there with the opening level for Super Mario Brothers.
Slippy, get back here! Slippy, watch out! Don't be on your tail!
Whoa! Help me! Thanks, Fox! I thought they had me.
We're entering Corneria City now.
This is horrible.
Everybody stay alert!
Should thank me.
Pretty smooth flying, Fox. Yeah. Falco, where are you going? I found the target. Try to keep up. Time for a little payback. Coming enemy from the rear, drop altitude.
That's usually where the enemies come from. They come from the rear.
Enemy shield analyzed.
Deploy all units. Charge! I've got a present for you.
Great opening level, man. I love that level. Like I said, I put that right up there with Super Mario Brothers. You know, the first level of Battletoads is pretty iconic.
We're heading out.
Just amazing. Contra be another one to throw up on there.
You did.
And,
I was worried for
yeah,
a moment.
I love this game. Love the hell out of it.
You're becoming more like your father. I'm fine. You okay over there, Fox?
Going to go through the asteroid field because I want to try and hit all the little blue spiral thingies. I want to try and get to that little bonus level.
Watch out, Fox!
They're on me! I'm getting careless! Hey, Fox! Enemies coming from behind. Kill a barrel roll. I guess it's your turn to be thankful.
You can really rack up a ton of bonus enemies, you know, in that level. All right, pause it there real quick. One of the cool things about this game, I thought when I was a kid, it's kind of standard now, is that, you know, the multiple paths and stuff like that. So I don't think I've ever been to that little Saturn planet.
Katina is battling the enemy. Will you help him out?
I guess.
Affirmative, General.
Is that affirmative?
Hang on, guys. Help is on the way. One of ours. Scratch one boat. There's one down.
time for a little payback. All units report. There's one down. Scratch one boat. Husky unit, cover the base. Enemy mothership approaching.
You're not getting away that easy.
All units report. Time for a little payback.
I got one!
I won't let you get away from me. Bulldog unit, don't let anything through.
It's like,
cover the base.
It's like Independence Day.
Go for the four hatches on the underside. All units report. I won't let you get away from me. The hatches are open. Up to you. Cover the
location confirmed. Sending supplies.
Time for a little payback. I won't let you get away from me. Man, there's just no end to these guys.
You're not getting away that easy.
The hatches are open. I won't let you get away from me. Scratch one boat. The hatches are open. There's some sort of energy reaction. The core has appeared. Stand by to attack. I won't let you get away from me.
Remember playing these levels as a kid, and there's another one where like Star Wolf comes in and everything, and you actually kind of feel like you're flying around in this 3D world. And I just remember thinking that was so awesome back in the Dizzy. See if I can adjust the camera here.
You too, Bill.
This is a pretty cool level, too.
That area's an oven. Don't go burning that R-wing. Be reasonable, Fox.
I'll be careful.
Good luck.
So if you've never played this before, the closer you are to the lava, it like heats up your ship and it drains your energy. So you want to stay away from the hot spots. And I'm not doing a very good job.
Don't fly too low. Your ship can't take it.
Hey, thanks.
Shoot the rocks!
Looks like you could use some help, Fox. Don't get too excited. Here we go. Hey, see if I help you again.
Don't be that way, Bill.
Watch yourself, Fox.
Enemy's bioweapon?
Oh my god.
Andros is an insane fool.
Data analysis complete. Here it comes.
Maybe it's an arm. Aim for the arm.
I'm fine.
I've taken a few hits, but I'm okay. You worry about your own hide.
You need to get 100 enemies to get a medal on that stage. I don't think I've ever done it. Alright. So, up until this point of the game, we've just been playing like in an R-Wing.
So you're going to attack the enemy base? Great idea, Fox.
It'll be a piece of cake, General.
It is a great idea. Because I'm a genius. I'm a fox.
I spot the train. I'm taking it out.
Here come the little hyenas now. There you go. They're not taking me seriously. Here they come. Just shoot it, Fox. Location confirmed. Thank you for the live. I didn't expect to have you live. You're very lucky.
I'll lure these guys to the front.
Enemy shield analyzed.
Six.
I'm here to rescue. Okay, now shoot the switch. Step on the gas.
You don't hit all those eight switches, and then you don't hit the rail changer, you get a different outcome.
No! Get the plane! I say stop it!
Change the course, and we're going to go to here, I think.
Yeah. If you I can't
remember, but one of these satellites, if you play it, it takes you to a different... Venom planet, but I think you got to fight Star Wolf again. I don't really remember which one.
Okay, guys, destroy all barriers. Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side. Aim for the sixth energy tower. I'll cover you, Fox.
Your carcass is mine.
Need to see.
Gee, I've been saved by Fox. How swell.
You'll be seeing your staff soon, Fox.
I am the Great Leon.
Stop, started. What the heck?
Good, I see the enemy core.
Bow before the Great Andros.
You're not as tough as I thought.
Time for a little payback.
Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side.
Stop, Sergeant.
Go find your own target, Fox. Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side.
Destroy the satellite.
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
You're not as tough as I thought.
Oh, no!
You're not so tough. That reward is good as mine.
Fox, get this guy off me.
Ah, I'm hit. I am the
Great Leon. Bow before the Great Andros. You're not so tough.
Stop, started.
Sorry, guys, I gotta sit this one out.
Pretty intense right there. Some serious dogfighting going on.
Venom, here we come.
There real quick, get the data off our phone, we'll finish this up. Alright guys, sorry about that. I had to get the old data off the phone, you know how that goes. I really need to get like a PC or something I can put all my YouTube data on. I have an old e-machine somewhere in the basement. Or if I can use that.
Time to show the monkeys who's boss. Guys, just keep coming! Don't go dying on me!
Bullshit.
You'll be sorry, Tom!
Side.
Get out of my way.
Watch out, Fox! Incoming!
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
I'm going left. Whoa! Can you make it?
Thank you.
This is always cool too. This guy's like running away from me and stuff. We got a little dinged up, but we're all right.
I'll go it alone from here.
Reminds me of a movie. I can't remember which one. Pretty weak final boss. Again, reminds me of a movie. I can't quite put my finger on it.
Hey, I'll admit it. You did good, Fox.
Guess like it's gonna do it for this episode of Let's Play the Classics. If you're not familiar with the end of Star Fox, after you've beaten the game, there's a ceremony kind of like in Star Wars, and then you know you kind of run off into the sunset, and then you send the general a bill, and it's based on how many enemies you kill. So we're gonna roll credits. We're gonna watch the end of this, and we're gonna see how much money I made, how much Lylat dollars I made, I guess, playing Star Fox today. So, definitely a classic. So I hope you guys enjoyed. So, we're just going to, like I said, finish this out. We'll watch the credits. We'll see the whole ending. And then we'll get out of here. Graphics in this game they're still pretty good. They hold up today. They're not bad. But back in the day, man, this thing was awesome. Back in 1997, I was just completely blown away.
Oh, no, sir. We prefer doing things our own way.
Great Fox is ready to go.
It's time for us to go now.
Look at that, guys. We had top score. Glad I was able to come out and perform for you guys. All right.
This is
one steep. Yeah, 60,544 Lylat dollars. And they might use yen. I don't know. All right, guys. That's going to do it. Go right back to the startup screen. Thanks for watching this episode of Let's Play the Classics, Star Fox 64.